Okay. This is a wing and a prayer. Okay, I don't know if I'll play that one just yet. Rank 6. I don't think I'll be doing that one just yet. Going to journal. Paradise Lost. 6. Meet the Legends. 3. Re-education. 4. Okay. Best travel there, so I can avoid getting ambushed by wild animals. Especially since being ambushed by wild animals might draw the attention of military. Less military contact, but the better, at least right now.
Hey, hey.
Oye, Clara, I'm near El Este.
And history is repeating itself.
What do you mean?
This is the land where legends are born, Danny. The 67 revolution started in El Este. Tigre, Lakimama, Lorenzo, Lobo, they led the guerrillas who overthrew Castillo's father, Gabriel. Libertad is taking Yara full circle.
And they know I'm coming to give them the good news.
El Tigre is very, very excited. Promise.
What do you got?
Guerrilla, scouts found an anti-aircraft cannon. Marking it on your map for you.
It's in an island that looked like it'd be a bit of a swim. That's probably better not to mess with that just yet. Then again, maybe I should.
Well,
El Tigre?
That's me. You must be that kid Clara mentioned, Libertad's chosen one.
I'm not a kid.
Of course not. You're Bebe Tigre. And don't worry, I'll make sure you don't end up one of Benitez's trophies.
Who's Benitez?
Head of Castillo's Navy, a real sea monster. She likes to hang traitors like fish for all of El Este.
I fell! Oh no! That's not good.
El Tigre?
That's me. You must be that kid Clara mentioned. Libertad's chosen one.
I'm not a kid.
Of course not. You're Bebe Tigre. And don't worry, I'll make sure you don't end up one of it. Benitez's trophies.
Who's Benitez? Tal carajo. Well, I'm in El Este now.
I love it. All of it.
You have a long night? Been there.
I'm sending you some photos. Should help you find us.
Is that a crab? Rock?
See. Call me when you get there. And bring grappling gear. You're going to need it. Now get moving up our mountain. We can't wait to meet you, baby Tigre.
Thank you.
the story with the castle on the island. It looks like where they filmed that Yankee movie, La Roca or something.
That's a good action movie, Danny. But the island you are looking at is a bad place. It's the headquarters of Admiral Benitez, head of Castillo's Navy.
Should I just swim up and take her out?
I like your jokes, but the place is heavily fortified. Who knows if she's even there? Now might be too early, Danny.
probably something that has to be done in a later section of the game.
For you. Hello there.
Hey.
More.
Badass crocodile you got there.
Oh, that's it, you're done!
Libertad, I hear the legends live in the mountains.
Thank you.
Got some intel you could use.
Oye, el tigre. I'm at the crab rock. Very artistic.
Lorenzo's the artist, and we guerrillas are like the crabs.
Hard shells? Sharp claws?
They fight from the jungle to give birth in the ocean. We fought from the ocean and gave birth to La Revolución.
Si. I got it.
Take the footpath up the mountain. Very easy. A guerrilla must be short-footed, like a goat.
Goat? I thought we were like a crab. Hello?
Hello?
Binga.
Mean looking cocodrilo.
Oye, Libertad.
Oye, Libertad. You looking for the legend?
Hey.
You'll want to search the mountain. You're safe to hide from the world.
The view from the waterfall was so beautiful.
Sing it. Watch it.
The view from the waterfall was so beautiful.
In the wall of 57 gave me chills.
My grandma. Hola, guerrilla.
Oye.
What?
This could be useful. Tell me what you know.
One of my friends used to live nearby. She left Yara, though, with her family. I hope she made it. The saddest part was that she had to leave behind this big, beautiful pelican called Danilo. He's so cute, and he lives up in the mountains with the legends now. I will bring you to pet him, but I'm scared of birds.
Thanks a lot. Looks like the waterfall from El Tigre's photo. Need to get up there. El Tigre, I'm at the waterfall picture.
It was taken after a bloody battle. 3 days of hiding paid off when a platoon of paratroopers landed right in our...
So is a handful of grenades.
The waterfall around Red Sandy. You know it's all the blood. The friendly soldados we killed. Because it was a lot.
Yeah, I get it. Be easy, he says. Be like a goat, he says. Pinga. So peaceful from up here. Goats. Fucking show-offs. Thank you.
became a famous hiking trail for sweaty turistas. They visit our camp, leave their shit everywhere, take photographs of us like we were animals in a zoo. So, we might have accidentally lit a few dynamite sticks and might have accidentally blocked the trail.
Then I might have to accidentally unblock it.
Exactly! I love it!
Thank you. really disappear, we'll make an army blind. How is the air both thick and thin at the same time? Not the next picture. Let me guess. Guerrillas are like sharks. Deadly predators with knives as sharp as teeth.
Actually, that rock just looked like a shark.
Who's the one dangling underneath it?
That's Lucky Mama. We never knew when the soldado would find our camp. So we had to secure fast ways up and even faster ways down. Lucky always volunteered to be the first to test the lines.
Brave.
I hear you. Brave too. Clara told me about you. You know, I also grew up without a mama or papa.
And you still became a legend.
Many guerrillas are orphans, baby Tigre. But it's not our parents who define us. It's our actions.
It's like therapy. Tigre, Amate statue.
Ah, Lobo, the revolutionary, the warrior, and a dear friend, killed in combat when we stormed Esperanza in 67. Yesterday was the anniversary of his death.
That explains the hangover.
Every year I drink two bottles of rum, one for me and one for Lobo. You never live to see a free Yara. To be honest, neither did I.
This is the last pick.
Felicidades! You're at the top of the world! Now get down here! You're missing all the fun, baby Tigre!
You saying my jokes aren't good?
How do I put this lightly? The last joke you told me almost made me puke.
Some reaction is better than nothing at all.
I would have preferred nothing at all.
Well, when this is over and I invite you to my first comedy show, I'll give you a paper bag.
How are you?
Yeah!
El tigre.
Well done. you do?
I've been kicked in the cojones 1,000 times. I haven't felt them since 72.
Never do that again.
What? Mi casa su casa, baby tigre.
Come on.
Me and the family. Lucky, my nose is broke again.
I'm not your fucking mother.
There are people out there who are actually hurt.
I am suffering. I easy, mama.
Herpes doesn't count.
Meet Lorenzo Canseco, poet of the legend.
Well, I sense the hot blood of a fighter.
And of course, you know Lucky Mama, heart of the legends.
It's not broken.
Really? I felt it go crazy. Merda!
Another patient? Looks like La Moral to me.
I'm Danny Rojas from Libertad.
The new fist of the revolution.
No, Clara Semler. Libertad needs the legends on our side. Heroes, to believe it.
To fight another Castillo? He's exactly what Yara deserves. Buena suerte.
Sorry.
One revolution was enough.
Looks like Clara was wrong.
Have faith, Danny. They just need to get to know you. Come see me when you get settled. My baby tigre.
El Tigre is the only one on board with Libertad.
Do whatever you have to and get them to join this fight. The people need heroes to believe in.
I just hope they still want to be heroes.
Maybe it's not rent, but it's a payoff.
So come that's here. Why they are letting
no us. No more hugs, I promise.
I knew something was going on.
I still hate that they don't get what we are fighting for.
Maybe they will come around.
My feet will never
you looking at?
Touch the...
Can I talk to you about Libertad?
No.
No.
I have more important things to do. Coño.
Hola.
That Luke here broke El Tigre's nose. It wasn't broken. And he's lucky to be alive.
I thought you were the only one with luck around here.
Those days are long gone. All I have now are my hands.
Some very skilled hands, if you ask me. We are the lucky ones to have them.
I don't think so. Danny's going to bring a lot of trouble. El Tigre should not have let him.
Got a mission, baby Tigre.
We just have to say no. Did you see that look in El Tigre's eyes?
Okay. If we want these cranky old guerrillas to help Libertad, we need Lucky and Lorenz. Remember the three guerrilla principles. Always be moving. Always be on guard. Always kill your enemy before they kill you.
didn't eat breakfast today. You never skip breakfast.
My father's backing the horse.
On it.
Don't put off what you can do today, because tomorrow can turn into yesterday, and by then it's too late.
I think you might need a nap, big guy.
To humiliate the army all by yourself.
You see what I put up with? Chicharrón would have been a rough compoyo if it wasn't for me. Rápido, Chicharrón has run off to fight the dog army alone.
Thank you.
Hola, Chicharrón. I'm Danny.
You're more of a strong Scotsman, I see. And not a big fan of evil dogs, apparently.
Locked. Of course. Chicharrón's back, or if Chicharrón's got mine. He tore them apart. I've never seen anything like it.
Once Soldado Blood touched Chicharrón's beak, he was never the same. But now, I can trust that he has found a companion who will protect him on his quest for justice.
Protection? He's fucking terrified.
Paint his name on the water tower. They all who come know and fear the name Chicharrón.
Sure. Do you want us back on the farm?
I will come to you. Chicharron's bloodlust for justice has only just begun.
Thank you. Chicharrón!
We will squeeze
Chicharrón!
Every drop. The blood of Brother Garcia's traitors will be the seed of our prosperity.
Gracias, Danny. You are a true warrior and an artista. I... Nothing will stand between Chicharrón and his prey. He is living for death or favor.
All right, Chicharrón. Lead the way.
They put their lives at risk for our country. Show them your appreciation.
So Chicharrón hates dogs, soldados, and bananas. Wait, Chicharrón. Hang on. All right, Chicharrón. Lead the way. Chicharrón hates dogs, soldados, and bananas.
Listo para la segunda tanda.
Ah, carajo! My parts! Why would you do this? Those parts are my life!
Wait, Chicharrón! Hang on! All right, Chicharrón. Lead the way.
Wait, Chicharron. Hang on.
Hang on.
Go on.
Even has records of Castillo's war crimes.
¡Vale!
Chicharron cares so much about the environment.
No, pare! Alerta, Cocolito!
Have been destroyed. Chicharron is fine.
And the soldados?
No survivors. It was a bit of a bloodbath, to be honest.
Chicharron's favorite type of bath. Don't forget to make Chicharron's name to mark his victory against the soldados. The higher, the better. I'm heading to you now.
Never fear the name Chicharron.
Sorry, guapo. Don't cross the line.
Weapon away. You're right out. I want them found.
Bro, shit. Go over there.
watch it.
Danny, they set up a checkpoint to look for escaped outcasts. Take it out before they recapture anyone.
Thanks.
El Tigre. I'm at Basilica de la Virgen. Why is it closed up?
Yeah, bad place had a history. A lot of bad, bad priests. I made sure that stopped happening.
How did you do that?
I castrated them.
In serio?
What do you think?
Got some intel. Hope you can help us.
What's up?
There's an airdrop coming in, guerrilla. If you want to grab it before the army does, you're going to have to move fast.
Thank you.
When's the last time you felt that thing?
That's a good horse. Easy. Looks like they dropped. What a mess.
This is too easy.
Que volá!
Who are you?
We're La Moral, and the Leste is our land. Our land, our medicine.
You practice that little speech.
Yeah.
This is property of Libertad.
Ah, Libertad. Knew you would come begging for our help. We should be fighting Castillo together. I'm Honron, second in command. Tres, cuatro.
Nice throw. Name's Danny. Danny Rojas.
Uh-huh.
Company!
Over there! By the chopper!
Ladder up!
Keep fighting!
You've got talent, Libertad, but Yelena needs these supplies. You got wounded.
Yelena's your boss?
Yeah. She's gonna kick my ass if I don't come back with something.
Well, Clara's gonna try to kick mine if I don't bring this to the Legends.
Libertad with the Legends of 67? Half of Yara thinks they're dead.
Oh, they're very alive.
And half of La Moral thinks they're full of shit. But I majored in history. They paid in blood to put Anton's papa in his grave.
Tell you what. You give me these supplies, I'll introduce you.
Ah, coño. Yelena's gonna kill me. But at least I got to meet the legends first. Now, Danny, you get us a chopper. Then we can talk supplies. Welcome to La Moral.
Libertad.
Whatever.
Can cover up the truth. What the murderers of 67 did to my family and to Yara is unspeakable. The war crimes committed by Santos Espinosa, El Tigre, Lobo, Lorenzo Canseco, and Loki Mama were covered up by a marketing campaign of fake heroism. Words like legends and revolution were perpetuated in the media, when in reality, they should have been using words like assassins and treason. After the war, they seized our family estate and converted it into a museum dedicated to their lives. But mi papá, el presidente, Anton Castillo, has seized it back and transformed it into a house of truth for true Yarans only. So from the Castillo family to yours, this is an invitation to visit the newly renovated Museum of the False Revolution. Come see the truth.
like a good place to raise a family.
Holster that weapon. follow up on it. Got some intel for you.
together.
Fresh meat.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah, Clara. I mean, Aleste, and looking at a pretty fucking tall radio tower.
That's Castillo's personal broadcasting tower and spy station. Get in there and download whatever intel you can. Let's find out what Castillo's been listening to.
To go. Gotta take out that alarm. Thank you.
I see you, sniper.
Thank you.
position.
Closing in on your position.
You won't get away.
please. I don't want to die.
Where are you? This ends here!
I think I lost her. Thank you.
Be careful. There's an enemy chopper creeping the skies nearby.
Just make sure you're not underneath when I shoot it down.
Fast travel there, but get a plane again. Not a plane, but a helicopter.
Hovron, Repinga, every soldado in Yara can see you.
Chinga! El tigre! Feast of the revolution! You gotta sign my pants.
¿Cómo se llama, señorita? Choose between old friends and new friends.
What the hell? Okay, I think I've played the game enough. Out, so I don't think I can enjoy it with the audio.